And police arrested a man for smashing in several windshields with a large rock last week in Duluth. This right here, as you can see, is one of those damaged cars. Police say the suspect smashed four windshields in different areas of the city. Officers arrested the suspect Friday morning. He is expected to be charged in court tomorrow.